Showbiz Pat Entertainment Today. I'm Jenny Faulkner.
Yeah, good morning, my friends. I'm Michael Underwood. Yeah.
You've been supposed to say
my friends.
I've done my friends. It's a different way of introducing the show. Do you not think it doesn't work? Might lose that for next week. Sit back, relax, chill out, because we're here to take your everyday worries and blow them away with 43 minutes of non-stop entertainment. Here's what we've got coming up on today's show.
Question, Michael, indeed. Well, there's only one way to find out. Let's head back down to the practice rink at Elstree and hook up with Zara and her dance partner, Fred.
Will you be voting for Zara then, because she replaced you?
I have to vote for everyone, because Chris Fountain stands over. No. Get on with it.
All right, OK, it's time to take a quick break now. Don't go anywhere, because still to come, we have Justin Timberlake, Britney Spears, Leonardo DiCaprio and Sudan Shaw.
Also, Casualties, Dr. Zoe Hannah, a.k.a. Sunetra Sarkar, will also be popping in for a chat. And boy, we've got a great surprise for her. She stupidly revealed one of her fantasies to our producer. Don't do that, because here on ET, we like to make dreams come true. Pretty simply. Yeah. Well, listen, will you love him when you see him in his latest guise? Take a look. This is Niall. Justin Timberlake isn't the only one going incognito in a video. His Disney Club pal, or ex-Disney Club pal, former flame, Britney Spears, is doing the same.